Hi everyone, welcome back to How to Login. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download Wells Fargo application on your mobile device. Watch the video till the end in order to learn the full process. And if you're watching us for the first time, subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Also, don't forget to press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Now let's get started. Go to your Play Store if you're using your Android device, and if you're using an iOS operating system, tap open your App Store. Make sure you're connected to a strong internet and your internet is working pretty fine. Once you tap open your Play Store or your App Store, go to the search box at the top and tap it on. Now type in Wells Fargo in the search box and make your search. The application has been found and is displayed in your search results. Tap on the install button right next to it. Now your download process will begin in a short period of time. Wells Fargo is an American multinational financial service company. It provides banking, mortgage, investing, credit card and personal, small businesses and commercial financial services. Once the application has been downloaded and installed on your device, tap on the open button popping out on the display. Allow Wells Fargo to make and manage phone calls by tapping on Allow button in the pop-up. Also allow Wells Fargo to access to the device's location by tapping on Allow. Allow more access as it asks a few. And now, go ahead and log into your account by entering the credentials. That is how you can easily get Wells Fargo application installed on your device. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it did help you in any way, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes again. Thank you for watching.